हेलो गाइस, आई होप यू गाइस आर डूइंग फैंटास्टिक। आई एम ऑल्सो डूइंग ग्रेट। आज मौसम हो गया ठंडा, लेकिन कल स्नोफॉल प्रेडिक्टेड है, तो मैंने सोचा ये स्पेशल प्लेस आई हैव टू शूट टुडे। सो गाइस, टुडे आई एम एट अ वेरी वेरी स्पेशल प्लेस। दिस प्लेस इज वन अमंग द 970 नेशनल हिस्टोरिक एंड हेरिटेज साइट्स ऑफ कैनेडा, एंड बिलीव मी ऑर नॉट, दिस इज अ गुरुद्वारा। गाइज, दिस इज द ओल्डेस्ट गुरुद्वारा ऑफ वेस्टर्न हेमिस्फेयर। Presenting to you Guru Sikh Gurudwara.
Established in 1911, the Guru Sikh Temple is 72 kilometers southeast of Vancouver in a beautiful city of Abbotsford. Getting here is very easy. It takes barely 1.5 hours from Vancouver. Come, hop in. Let me take you to a historical ride today. As you reach the place, you will see some beautiful hills right in front of you. And this cobbled shaped wooden Gurudwara is the one where we have to go today. And don't miss the history written on these fences. Due to the COVID restrictions, the entry to the Gurudwara from the front side is closed. This is the side entry. Taking a bird's eye view of the Gurudwara, you just can't miss the Nishan Sahib and the beautiful mountains in the backdrop. Don't forget to observe a beautiful golden statue right on the right side of the Gurudwara. We shall look at it closely in a while. Coming back to the history, the first Sikhs had arrived in Fraser Valley in 1905. They settled in the valley by working on the farms and in the forestry industry. Soon after, in 1908, local Sikhs who had come here started to build this beautiful temple. As we enter the Gurudwara from this side, the first thing that you will observe is that there are two levels to the Gurudwara, one on the top and one on the ground. And of course, this beautiful statue of Bhai Kanhaiya Ji. He was a Guru Sikh of Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji, the 9th Sikh Guru, and was famous for giving water not just to the Sikhs but also to the enemy in the war. This temple is a testament to the pride, vision and steadfastness of the settler community at the turn of the last century. Just to give you a better view, we came from this side of the Gurudwara, we took these stairs and we came all the way and saw the statue and the beautiful Gurudwara. If you are traveling with a child, you can also take this ramp on the left side. The ground floor today is a beautiful museum. At one point in time, it used to be a langar hall, which basically served langar not just to the local community but also to the people who were immigrating and coming to Canada. Now let's go to the front side of the Gurudwara. As we walk down, let me just tell you another piece of history. It is believed that the first Sikh who came to this part of the world were basically part of a contingent of British Army. Coming back to the front side of the Gurudwara, the Nishan Sahib that you just saw some time back is the new Nishan Sahib. The older Nishan Sahib was basically mounted here. It stood 70 feet high and was fashioned from a wood of a single tree. But in 1957, this flagpole was removed due to the encroachment of the highway and was replaced with a metal version, which you just saw some time back. These beautiful stairs take you to the prayer hall of the Gurudwara. Please note the statue of the Sikh soldiers over there. This is the new Nishan Sahib, which you also saw some time back. And we came inside from this side. Now let's go up and visit the Gurudwara. Architecture of this Gurudwara is very special. It is not like any conventional Gurudwara which you have in India. It is purely Indo-Canadian kind of a Gurudwara, which basically has a Canadian structure. Due to COVID, this side of the gate was closed. So I took the veranda and went to the other side. But before that, just look at the beautiful statue. This Gurudwara has veranda on three sides. And we shall enter from this side. And this is how it looks as you enter. After paying my respects, I noticed this beautiful painting. This is also a historical painting, which basically tells that the initial settlers used to bring logs on their back to build this beautiful wooden Gurudwara. Hard work was one thing, but their effort to be accepted in the society was a different struggle altogether. That was the time in the early 1900s that people struggled and also faced a lot of discrimination. And today is the time that this very place is the National Heritage and Historic Site of Canada. On 31st July 2002, Prime Minister Joe Chrétien pronounced this site as a National Historic Site. This is basically the glimpse of the museum which was opened on the ground floor of this beautiful Gurudwara. This is a little museum which was constructed telling about the Sikh heritage and the struggles of the initial people who had come here. This very museum has been visited by two prime ministers. The latest was the current Prime Minister Justin Trudeau in 2017. Sikhs have truly made a mark in Canadian history. As I came out of the museum, I noticed these two beautiful statues. These beautiful statues depicting the Sikh soldiers on the horses basically tell you about the first Sikh who came as a British soldier to Vancouver. So guys, I hope you like this beautiful historical ride.
So guys, that was the time when the South Asians actually fought for their rights over here as immigrants. And today is a time when there is a good amount of South Asian contingent in the Canadian Parliament. So this tells two things. One, about the struggle of the South Asians. And two, about how the Canadian society has actually embraced these people. And today they are part of them. So it talks volumes about both the things. So guys, as I move out of the Gurudwara, I hope you really like this episode. And in case you like this episode, please do like, share and subscribe. Let me just show you what is the temperature today. Look at this. This is ice, guys.